Rodney Montana. Families of murdered victims, along with other concerned citizens, have marched to Bay Street to demand from the parliament that the Bahamas be placed in a position prior to 1992, when persons charged with murder were not granted bail. Murder is the most serious criminal offense on the criminal calendar, and we believe that those persons who are convicted of murder should be executed. That is the only way that we can restore the value of human life by depriving the murderer of his life. According to the police, the murder count is about 104 to date. This is unacceptable. We are now seeing where pregnant women are being slaughtered and their unborn child killed. We have seen where babies to the breast have been shot. And in more recent time, we've seen the vicious murder of a 11-year-old boy. The society is undermined when the rule of law and the fear of the law and the respect of the law is not maintained. And we have a duty to ensure that the women and the children of the Bahamas are protected. And the government has a responsibility to ensure that every citizen fear the law. And once no one fears the law, then there is no law. Anarchy takes over.
In 1992, you said that the first bail for murder was done. Do you know who that was and or why?
The first person to be granted bail in 1992 was John Moscow. He was charged with the murder of Clayton Dane. As a result of him being granted bail, we had a situation where a precedent has been set. It is a dangerous precedent because we now see where persons on bail for murder have been successfully killing off the witnesses, intimidating them, and undermining the administration of justice.
Okay, thank you very much.